things won't last forever, but your promise never fails. When the ocean is raging, I find stillness in your presence, and I lift my voice to say, Jesus, take me.
Favorite moment on the trip would probably be like during the drama.
We had to go out and witness to people. I'm kind of like my dad. I love going out and telling people that, you know, there's a better way than just sin. And we gave her that food and it just meant so much to me. And I even changed my Facebook status when that happened because I was like, the best meal you'll ever have is one that you share.
We can't just leave them with the drama, okay, bye. You know, we stick around and we still witness with people.
I learned that I do have the courage to go up to somebody and share my faith. I don't have to worry about what people think of me anymore because I'm not living for myself, I'm living for God.
Honestly, the first time I came to the Revolution was just for the drama, but whenever we just had these discussions and witnessing to somebody, I noticed it's amazing to step out and actually help somebody, so yeah, it's awesome.
See that they can go out and have so much courage, and I'm kind of learning from them the courage to go out there and just talk to these random people and witness and save all these awesome lives.
And how it has changed their lives.
Definitely, it's changed my life.
I mean, it's a life-changing experience, and if you don't go on it, you're going to regret it for the rest of your life.
If nothing else, it's going to change my family's life.